There is Rosetta and Macro Micro. It's Albert Einstein with his tongue sticking out. E=mc² Princeton. Hitler's prophets of doom. Modern terrorism is the same. Albert Einstein with his tongue sticking out. As Satan brings back to fundamentalism the macro and micro paradoxismus of Theos Adolfo. Technology and theology, theogony, hesiod, Homer, and classical history into context as not as hocus pocus, camera obscura. Renaissance of four walls and two cubes of numerology. No pre-calculated gimmicks of theatrical opportunismus, but authentic Renaissance as a resurgimento, recreation of its evolutionary development. Resurgimento, the 13th, the 10-4 resurgimento of socialist modern history from Garibaldi to modern presidential ambassadoria specular, metropolitan estates, man's virtue and transformation shows that it isn't just Hollywood or medialized NCN, CNN, and British BBC. Imperialism lost from Britain, even Germany, and even Habsburg Empire. Britain, France, to America. Doesn't mean America is not evil. An imperialist and fascist scrimmages between terrorists and fascist supporters. Corporations and mafia, syndicalismus. Economic supremacy and technological supremacy makes fascismus. Communism and Leninism to revolution to execute the remaining group from the Katyana forest massacres I documented. My family's tragedies in Eastern Bloc and Western history. Austria as Rudolf Hubert Johann Adolf XIII, Andreas Benza and Hebrew Christian Union as Arabic Hebrew Jews in Greek imperialism. This transformation to the east with Ricci and the wall of China and Byzantine, Constantine, Mohammedism with Turkey, peaceful until Ottoman conflicts and Ottoman conflicts between Abraham's three hearts of ideology, hegemony, but rotund, revolving ideology is not as ideal. Modern education, information, and transformation, evolution, and developmental history needs coordination with synchronization of the prism it comes through. Camera obscura politics. But the acta politica is singular, it's good because it creates stability and control over the chaotic system. Anatomy and classical anatomy transforms modern living space as universal, and this drama between races and religions is a standardization of anatomic physics, which is much more precise in its neurological occupation and stability. And the forthright dimension. There's no chaos and obscurity with terms and definition in different languages and philology and transformations of different words and institutional powers. English transformed terms and definitions in fascist and terrorist evolution are different than German, than British, than Chinese, than Turkish, than Afghani, than Albanian, Croatian, Macedonian, Slavic, Benza Miroslav family, it all combines to Lukashenko and Belarus to the Romanovs. The Benzas are the Benji the Caesars of modern Rome. Transformation is an ethic and virtue of man's determination, and that they are not betrayed by fraudulent renaissance and terrorist attempts between fascist and terrorist wars, but are precisely the product of Columbia Fulbright brilliance. Not half bright, not quarter bright, not all bright, not just bright, but full bright in their tautological objectification of the prepositional dioptria and bring it to future in the presence of anatomical excellence, excelsior superiority, transform its magnetic, majestic, and electromagnetic capacity in safety of human value, of intrinsic collective value, not narcissists, not corrupted narcissists, self-love, but left liberal transformation of all cultures, all races, all love, to transform the beauty of charity and generosity and man's virtue in talent, prodigious, to be born and to be truly the prophet, not in delusional and spiritually and theocratic exalted paradigms beyond comprehension. Rationality is incomprehensible in its various different unreconcilable differences in hegemony, but irreconcilable hegemony and incomprehensibility is transformed by objectivity of theogony and God, objective and optology, because God sees the world. Messiah is anatomy, Adam. And like Arnold Schwarzenegger, in this principle, he sees that going backwards into technos and physics, quantum control, and E equals MC squared determines that mechanics are just a tool and not a miserability to transform monsters, new monsters of reason for not being developed in neurological stasis of man's positiveness and ultra state of excelsior superior optimus. Magna Carta of man's anatomy, Bologna transforms operations, collective universal operation, autonomous universal chaos and all form, but not half operations of Napoleon, technos, corridor, but we must return to classical history, as I repeated, and the anatomy becomes the standard of neutrality to judge man's virtue, police, and all that becomes secret. They become the pillars of modern government, world government, and metropolitan city-states at the new Renaissance, symbolically, in the New World Order, 21st dynasty of the 5,000 years Theos Adolphus Magnus Opus Adolphus M. Quintus.